No. No, I didn't. No, I would never call Jim a dick.
You did.
I knew it. Okay. You did. Jim wouldn't tell me. It's not in his nature, but I knew something was wrong, so I got him drunk and he told me that you called him a dick.
Yeah, well, Brett confirmed it, though.
Yeah, I did.
Is that true, Brett? You confirmed it?
Yes, I did.
I said it quietly on the phone, and Brett could have just easily covered over and said something that rhymed with dick. Like what? A tick.
I can't believe it, Jermaine. He's not a dick or a tick. And Brett, you can't confirm that he's a dick. You might as well call me a dick.
I do call you a dick sometimes.
Same.
I've called you a dick before.
All right, that's another issue we need to discuss.
He has
more to
you
the
a dick.
Point, guys, Jim is a cool guy. Aren't you, Jim?
Yes.
Yeah. You're the dick in this scenario, Jermaine, for
me?
Calling Jim a dick. Yes. How does that feel? A taste of your own dick medicine. I just, you know, I wish we could all have got on.